Hi, my name is Maddie Eves, and I'm Louisiana's homecoming queen. My hopes and dreams are that I would live my life with purpose as a set-apart young woman and serve the Lord in all that I do. I'm so blessed by the things I get to do each day. I'm very passionate about serving others and have a heart for people, especially children. I love getting to volunteer in the kids' ministry at my church and with other local nonprofits. In the past, I've also had the opportunity to student teach at a local low-income elementary school, educate on the dangers of drugs and alcohol as a DARE role model, and travel to New York to teach immigrant children English. I have a wonderful mom and dad and two little sisters, Gabby and Allie, who support me in everything I do. On the weekends, I work as a princess and get to bring magic to the lives of little girls through birthday parties, daddy-daughter balls, and other events. During the summer, I lifeguard, coach swim team, as well as compete and teach swimming lessons and babysit. As an airline Viking in Bossier City, Louisiana, I had the privilege of serving as the FCA president for 2 years and also competed in cross country, track, and swim team. I also participated in the school's Most Beautiful pageants and was awarded Students and Teachers' Choice as well as third runner-up and top 15. I was blessed to be chosen to receive the Honesty and Integrity Award and was voted Miss Airline this past year. I loved my time as a Viking and was involved in so many wonderful things, which is why I was absolutely honored to represent my school and student body as the 2012 Homecoming Queen. As a Louisiana girl, I am Baton Rouge bound as I will become an LSU Tiger this year, where I plan to study under elementary education or child and family studies. My goal is to go into ministry, specifically missions, and teach children. I know that the plans that my God has for me are good, and wherever I go, I will go with all my heart.